18th of July is the day that it becomes official. When I defy the odds, beat the tag team champions, and become the new Premium Bang champion. Count on that, Ted.
Yeah! Mad Dog, you just proved in a triple threat anything could happen. Yesterday, Damien ate the chokeslam. Today, you drove his head straight into the ground. Come July 17th, either one of us could walk out with that belt. We just gotta remember, Damien's a tough champion. We gotta do whatever it takes to beat him.
Mad Dog Medetsky, what I said about you to you the other night, I wasn't lying. Sick, twisted, and demented. SOB. Chris, my own tag team partner, he tried to end my career. You know what, July 17th, red, white, and American Bang. Mad Dog, you're not gonna have to worry about Pain Train, because it's gonna be you and me. Because before the 17th, I'm gonna end Chris's career.
Tell me what you want, I believe you.
People, white and black and blue. I believe in people that believe the same way I do, because I know that someday love is gonna shine its own way through. I believe in letting people do what people do. I believe in everything. Yes, I do. I believe in it.
Ya saben, mi gente, aquí está Ecuadorian Pride, José Salinas, Blaine Rage. Tú me has hecho mucho daño antes y has puesto en ridículo a mi gente. Pero no más. Más vale que este chino te vaya y te cuente lo que le pasó hoy. Porque el 17 de julio, aquí viene José Salinas con todo el orgullo ecuatoriano. No se olviden que sí se puede.
Do you see what happens when a little preparation takes where it takes you? When you put a little bit of Ecuadorian pride and a little bit of ruthless cunning together, nothing's gonna stand in your way. Even if it is the World Heavyweight Champion and a two-part champion with the Premium Bang and Tag Team title. You two thought you had us beat, and it looks like you're the ones that got to take the fall. You should thank us personally, though, for teaching you that and showing you that we can take on anyone that gets in our way.
Luke Spencer, you big piece of trash! You come in here and run your mouth about Shane Chung, about how you're the best wrestler in the world. You're taking the world by storm, Luke Spencer. You're doing nothing. I'm Shane Chung. I'm the best wrestler in the world, in the universe. I will slap you around just like I slap everyone else around. You come a long way, I'll give you that. But are you on the level of Shane Chung? No, hell, I'm not even on the level of Shane Chung, and I am Shane Chung. José Salinas, you, I thought you had a little bit more integrity than you did. You pull Rachel in front of me. I was getting ready to slap you right in your mouth, and you grab her and pull her in front of you. A woman, right in front of you. I bet this is how y'all act in Ecuador. Get women slapped around. This is your style. Blaine Rage is gonna teach you some respect. Blaine Rage would never insult a lady. Never, never in 100 years. He's gonna teach you a lesson. Damien Steele, where were you, man? I thought you had my back. Here I am, you get the big tag, I come in clean house like Shane Chung does, because I can walk on water, eat bullets, and shit ice cream, vanilla, strawberry, chocolate, rocky road, shit it all. And you shit all over me, in the end, when I thought you had my back, next thing you know, I'm looking up at the sky and Jose stole one on Shane Chung. That's not gonna happen, Magnum. On the 17th, you're going down. This interview is over! I'm Shane Chung, I'm Chinese. And just like this camera that was made in China, I'm better than you.